Myth number 9.
Community college alumni are
never very successful.
Some people think the world is flat.
Some people believe the moon is made of cheese.
And some people believe in the Loch Ness Monster.
Walt Disney went to a community college, then
he built the happiest place on Earth.
Did he really? Oh, I didn't know that.
You get what you put into it. I mean, if you put in the hard work and you're transferring for your college, I don't see how you wouldn't be successful.
Tom Hanks,
Halle Berry,
Queen Latifah,
Arnold Schwarzenegger.
I can't say his last name.
Arnold Schwarzenegger.
My Uncle Larry and his friend Doug went to a community college.
Community college alumni are never very successful.
That's not true.
We
are CWI. Yeah.